All right, this next song is Seven Nation Army. We're gonna go through the moves really quick here. So the first move is just a march in place. And when the drums come in, you add the sticks, alternate left to right. There are some verses. Each of the verses, you're gonna do basically a lunge. So you're gonna go to the right, you're gonna floor tap it, click, go to the right, click, left, click, right, click. Just basically alternating all during the verses. Tap, click, lunges is what I'm gonna call that. During each of the transitions, you'll hear like some drums come in. You're gonna do a squat, and you're just gonna drum it, both the sticks on the ball at the same time. So. All right, during each of the choruses, we're gonna do some punches. So the way that looks, it's a slight squat, ball, punch, ball, punch, ball, punch, ball, punch, ball, uppercut, uppercut. And we'll do four and four and alternate until we get through the whole chorus. During the verse, that's the guitar breakout, we're gonna do hit, right, drive. So I'll start us off, and you're gonna go hit the right, you drive the left, hit the left, you drive the right. So make sure you got enough room to be driving backwards. When you drive backwards, you click. When you hit right, I always just raise that knee to hit the right. If you get off, just jump back in on hit the right. I don't know why it's easier to start with the right, but it is. Say it out loud, it will click faster. All right, let's get it. Seven Nation Army. Start that march. set. Good job. Awesome. Let's keep going.